All right, guys, so I'm heading to Manhattan. I have to get a piece for my Dualtron. My kickstand is falling off and I need to get the replacement piece so I can put the stronger kickstand. So I'll take you with me, guys, to Manhattan. Let's go. Alrighty, we're entering the Queens Borough Bridge. Enjoy the ride, guys. That was it, guys, the Queens Borough Bridge. It's interesting always to pass through there, and sometimes dangerous because it's really narrow and people do not follow the rules. So I'm gonna just rest here for a couple of minutes and then head straight to 34th Street. People are just standing on the bike lanes. There's a lot of them here, so be careful, guys. closer a little bit. In the wrong bike lane, but should have turned earlier. Oh my god, look at the buildings, guys, they're making over there. All up. Everything is glass, and that's the highest terrace in New York up there. I don't know if you can see. And we should go there one time. It's like $35, I think. Snow nor rain, nor heat nor gloom of night stays. These couriers from the swift completion of their appointed rounds. I'm going is here on the left. I just have to grab a chance to turn here, and that's difficult here. After you, man, how are you? Hey Bixby, take me home. Okay, guys, so we did a trip to Manhattan. I took you guys with me, and you know, it was interesting going through the above the Queensboro Bridge, on the bridge actually. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. Other than that, I'll see you at the next video, guys. In and out.